Tony from Mr. T.L. Simon, my YouTube channel. I have started making sheaves. Initially, I started because I played airsoft and I picked up some cold steel training knives, and there was no way to actually carry these except weaving them through your gear or sticking them in a pocket. And you get tired of losing them or having to go back and pick them up. And I wanted to come up with a way that I could carry it that would look as realistic as the guns we have during airsoft, like this from King Arms. Or also the firearms you have. And I said, there has to be a way. Someone has to sell some kind of sheath that fits a cold steel training knife. Well, no one does, or at least I couldn't find them. So I decided to make my own. I've been making them, and I've come up with these designs that pretty much replicate what's in the real world. This is a cold steel training knife for the leather neck. They have a grommet at the bottom so you can tie it down. Belt loops so you can hook it through your belt. And also, I've got different colors. Also have cutouts from Molly so you can weave zip ties or paracord through it like I did. To have it stay on your gear. I have different colors. Got the zombie green, tactical black, ever popular flat dark earth or desert tan, excuse me. Have the what's the new color from the army? Multicam, that's it. Then if you're really the cool kid in the room, I've made these also. But it's not just immediately. This is a way to actually carry it that simulates something. So if you're doing force on force training, there's a sheath for your knife that you carry during your real training. What are you going to have, a fake gun and a real knife doing force on force? You're going to have simunitions and a real hunting knife or fighting knife? No. This is a way that you can have both. You can have a simulated firearm, simulated knife, and a real way to deploy it. And the way you deploy these is just like anything else. You have retention, and I also have positive retention built into them, and they're by model. So I build every one of these by hand for specific models. And they're the ones that actually fit in. So if you want some, or if you want one built, you let me know which of the cold steel training knives you have, and I'll build it for you. Right now, these are the ones I have. The Military Classic, the Tanto, the Black Bear Hunter, yeah, the Peacekeeper, oh yeah, and the K-Bar. These are the ones I have. You contact me on my YouTube channel, and I'll get with you. We can discuss pricing and shipping cost. All right, well, this is Mr. T.L. Simon, and have a good day.